Once you cross over the state line between Washington and Idaho, there's some different rules that you have to follow. For example, the most glaring difference right now is the mask mandate.
It's been nearly a month since Governor Jay Inslee made it a requirement for people living in Washington to wear a mask upon entering a public space. Last week, that mandate got an upgrade, and businesses now have to turn away people who choose not to wear one.
Amid rising coronavirus cases in Spokane, some people are unhappy with these new rules that are in place, leading them to get in their car, travel into Idaho, and accomplish their chores like grocery shopping.
I decided to check in with North Idaho residents to see how they feel about that situation.
Well, I think if you use common sense, you know, kind of don't get too close to people, and if you're not in real close quarters, I don't think you need a mask.
Some North Idaho residents aren't opposed to the idea as long as people use caution, but others feel it's irresponsible during this current pandemic. Diane Fountain is a lifelong Idaho resident, and she shared with me that it can be a bit uncomfortable seeing so many Washington driver plates when she goes out. She believes everyone needs to do their part to get rid of this virus, and that includes wearing a mask out in public. The same question on Facebook produced the same results, mixed feelings about what should be done and how to handle the mask situation. For now, Washington remains in phase 2, while Idaho sits in their own version of phase 4. From Post Falls, Brandon Jones, Crim 2 News.